space, the final frontier. An endless expanse of stars, galaxies, and phenomena that we are only beginning to understand. Today, we're diving deep into 10 amazing things you might not know about space. 1. Dark matter and dark energy. Let's start with a puzzling fact. Most of the universe is made up of dark matter and energy. Things we can't see, touch, or understand. Dark matter doesn't interact with electromagnetic force. This means it doesn't absorb, reflect, or emit light, making it extremely hard to spot. Similarly, dark energy, which is thought to be the driving force behind the accelerating expansion of the universe, remains one of the great mysteries in science. Combined, it's estimated that about 95% of the universe is made up of this dark energy and dark matter, leaving only 5% for all matter that we can observe. 2. The silence of space. You've probably heard the phrase, in space, no one can hear you scream. But do you know why? That's because sound needs a medium, like air or water, to travel through. Sound waves are essentially the vibrations of particles in a medium. In the vacuum of space, where there are extremely few particles, these sound vibrations cannot be carried. 3. Diamond stars. Among the glittering stars in the night sky, some are essentially diamond. These crystalline white dwarfs are the remnants of stars that have burned out and collapsed. The intense pressure and heat at the star's core cause the carbon and oxygen atoms to crystallize, forming a diamond-like substance. So when you wish upon a star, it might just be a giant cosmic diamond. We're a third of the way through our list, and we've already covered some amazing facts about space. If you're enjoying this journey through the cosmos, please don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel. Your support helps us bring more of the universe to you. 4. The most distant galaxy. As our telescopes reach further into the universe, they also reach further back in time. The most distant galaxy we know of is GN11, located in the Ursa Major constellation. Its light took around 13.4 billion years to reach us, meaning we're seeing this galaxy as it was just 400 million years after the Big Bang. Seeing such distant galaxies gives us invaluable insight into the early stages of the universe. 5. The biggest water reservoir. Water, the essence of life as we know it, is abundant in the universe. The biggest known reservoir of water exists in space, not on Earth. It's a cloud of water vapor enveloping a supermassive black hole 12 billion light years away. The water in this cloud is equivalent to 140 trillion times all the water in the world's ocean. That's a lot of water. 6. The smell of space. Despite the vacuum of space, it seems that space does have a distinct odor. According to astronauts returning from spacewalks, their suits often carry a peculiar smell. Descriptions of the scent vary, but it's often described as the smell of hot metal, gunpowder, or seared steak. This smell is thought to come from polycyclic aromatic hydrocarbons, compounds that are formed during the death of stars. 7. Speed of light. Light, the fastest thing in the universe, travels at an incredible speed of approximately 299,792 kilometers per second. This speed is so mind-boggling that it's hard to truly comprehend. To put it into perspective, a beam of light could go around the Earth 7.5 times in just 1 second. And the sunlight that we see, it's actually 8 minutes and 20 seconds old by the time it reaches us, having traveled the 150 million kilometers from the Sun to Earth. 8. Galactic cannibalism. The universe can be a violent place, and galaxies are no exception. Larger galaxies can pull in smaller ones with their massive gravity, ripping them apart and absorbing their stars, gas, and dust. This process, known as galactic cannibalism, is actually quite common in the universe. In fact, our own Milky Way is on a collision course with the Andromeda Galaxy. But don't worry, it won't happen for another 4 billion years or so. 9. Neutron stars. Among the most extreme objects in the universe are neutron stars. These stars are born from the explosive death of another, larger star in a supernova. The remaining core collapses under gravity, producing a neutron star. Despite being only about 20 kilometers in diameter, they have up to twice the mass of our Sun, making them incredibly dense. So dense, in fact, that a teaspoon of neutron star material would weigh about 1 billion tons on Earth. 10. The mystery of black holes. And finally, we come to one of the most fascinating and mysterious phenomena in the universe, black holes. These are regions of space where gravity is so strong that nothing, not even light, can escape. They are formed when massive stars collapse under their own gravity after a supernova explosion. Despite being a popular subject of study, they remain shrouded in mystery. Scientists are still trying to understand their properties and the physics that governs them. As we continue to explore the cosmos, one thing is certain. The universe is full of wonders and mysteries that go beyond our wildest imaginations. So the next time you gaze at the stars, remember you're looking at a universe full of incredible unknown marvels. Thank you for joining us on this journey. If you haven't already, please remember to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more amazing content about the mysteries of our universe. Keep watching the stars, and until our next journey, stay curious and keep exploring.